Hey there, all you metalheads. I know you've been enjoying some of my videos, but today I thought I'd do something a little bit different. But first, dog walk. So guys, you're probably wondering what sort of guitar equipment that I am using to record all of my videos. So today I thought I would show you a bit behind the scenes. Before I start, don't forget to thrash the like button, smash the subscribe button, and bash the comment section and tell me what equipment you like to use. The first piece of equipment that I want to show you is my guitar. This is my Jackson Field Demo King V. Now, the reason why I got a King V is because I was inspired by Dave Mustaine from Megadeth, who used to use a Jackson guitar. Now, I love this guitar because it looks like a King V giving birth to another King V. It's got EMG pickups, a Floyd Rose tremolo, and if you listen to it on the videos, you'll realize that it sounds absolutely sick. The next piece of equipment that I use for my guitar videos is the Boss GT100. Now it has 400 effects on it, meaning that it has 200 presets and 200 user effects. I upgraded from a GT8 to this because I find it a lot more easier than using individual guitar pedals. This is the amp that I use. This is the MG30DFX.
Oh yeah!
Now it is a really powerful amp, and not only have I got this one, but I do have another one at home. Now, the reason why I am into Marshall is because of the history of Marshall, and because of such bands that use Marshall, such as The Who, Slash, Iron Maiden, etc, etc. Time now to check out some of the effects on my pedal. This here is my clean tone. And for all of you that were born in the 70s who remember all the porno music. I know what you're all wanting right now, some pure, dirty, heavy metal tone. We'll be right back.
This is the interface that I use for all of my guitar sounds. This is the Apogee Jam. As you can see, it is very small and very portable and can be used with many Apple products.
This is my 2012 MacBook Pro with Final Cut Pro on it, and I use it to edit all of my videos for you guys to watch on YouTube. These are my studio monitors. These are the Alesis Elevate 3. I use these to monitor the sound of my guitar when I record my music. This is my video setup with my green screen and my two lights to light me up when I'm playing my guitar. And hopefully, maybe you will see that I might put some guitar footage or different video footage on the green screen.
This is the main camera that I use to record all of my guitar cover videos. This is the Panasonic VX870. I am able to record my videos in 4K, and it is really useful to get those crystal clear shots.
Boom!
This here is my second camera, which I use for vlogging. This is the GoPro Hero 7 Black. It is very good for recording as it records in 4K, and it also has time lapse, hyperlapse, and is very good on stabilization. If you want to know more about this, go to the GoPro website to check it out for more information. Thanks for watching this video. If you're new to my channel, I am Thrash Metal Musician. If you like the content, press the like button, smash the subscribe button, and leave a comment in the comment section telling me what your gear setup is. Thrash Metal out.